Cinderella opens tomorrow at the Kravis Center.
And as WPBF 25 News morning anchor Shelley Lockhart reports, one of the performers in the Palm Beach Opera has his own rags-to-riches story.
It's not exactly like the Disney story, but La Cenerentola inspired the fairy tale. Like Cinderella, this opera has a prince, but
there's no glass slipper, there's no fairy godmother, there's no wicked stepmother.
There is, however, a dog.
We're taking a little artistic license here and added a dog for a bit of a fun effect.
Sit down. Stay.
Vito, a three-year-old terrier mix, is taking the stage for the first time. His owner, Megan, sings in the opera.
So we all showed him pictures of our dogs, and he's like, I like that one. Bring him in. So,
with no acting or singing background, Vito's star is on the rise. Not a bad gig for a mutt who, 2 years ago, was sitting in an animal shelter.
Vito is the perfect example of why you should adopt a shelter dog, because he's turned out wonderful.
Like Cinderella, Vito is living happily ever after. Shelley Lockhart, WPBF 25 News.
Kate's wondering, Vito plays a dog in the play and has two scenes. You actually saw both of them.
He did them very well.
Yes.
You can catch the shows tonight through Sunday at the Kravis Center.
So realistic in his portrayal of the dog.
Yeah, he really did. He had his lines down.